Fun.
We have skin intimidation.
Yeah. Because we're all five skins.
That's a nice little play on words there.
You like that, huh?
They're skintimidated by
Yes.
us. That's great.
Yeah, I only need one more Tark shard.
Yeah.
And I'll get my level 7 Tark.
Now wait a second. See Anivia, and then mine is different than Anivia's.
What do you mean? No,
This
you
is,
don't.
yeah, see
You
the
talking about
border?
the border, or do y'all both have the same border on my screen?
Look, right
Yeah.
above my name, there's that gray line above my name. And then these little blue crystals on the side. Mine is different.
I don't see yours. I guess that's only you. I don't see that. I just see you
Oh.
have a silver border. Mundo, you and Anivia all have the
Yeah,
same
I
silver
have that too,
borders.
but mine has a little ornament on it on the side that
Oh, at the
I don't.
top, the blue
No, no,
ornament?
no, I know what that is. That's my mastery level.
Yeah, right.
I mean, it's down by my name.
No, I don't see that. That must be just something for you.
In case I don't know who I am, I guess.
I don't know if that's, yeah. I don't see that.
Right. Looks like Olaf has a toaster computer.
Yeah.
I mean, I don't have the best computer, but I don't think I've ever really had lag problems.
How you like that summoner icon, man?
What, the leaf?
Yeah. I always pick like the most basic one. Everybody like
Yeah.
tries. Everybody tries to get like all the big fancy ones. I like the leaf a
Yeah,
lot.
that's like the default one. It's just
Yeah.
you come with it.
That's it.
A strong statement there, Dax.
That's it. That means I don't care.
Yep.
I ain't trying to impress nobody.
Except for that Terek
Yeah, you like that? That was actually gifted to me. I got it from
Okay. Fine.
a guy who didn't think I would use it. I was like,
And
you obviously
there,
don't. I said, you obviously don't know me
with
that well.
those pink leg warmers.
You like that? The new rework is awesome. If it was not totally gay before, it is now.
Yeah. There's no going around it.
There's no ambiguity anymore.
Yeah.
And the smolder, do you see the on the flash, on the splash art, his smolder look?
I didn't see that one.
Oh God, yeah, he's got that smolder.
What the hell is Smolder?
Oh, it was a. Oh, did you? You never saw it? It's a kids show. It's a kids movie. Rapunzel, the Disney movie.
Oh, no.
The guy in the movie talks about the smolder look.
It's like smug.
No, it's like I don't know. You got to see the movie to understand.
So who's your ADC? I haven't even been paying attention. Okay,
Tristana.
you got Tristana.
Yep,
And
yep, yep.
you're going against Twitch, and the support is
I didn't
Vel'Koz
even look.
probably. It might be Vel'Koz.
Yeah, that's gonna suck.
Ugh, I hate how it pushes the. Bo You can't stack boxes anymore.
Why not?
You try to put one on top of the other, and it just spreads out.
I didn't know you could do that before. I never played.
That way, there's no cheese, because you used to be able to stack boxes and just camp.
Right.
Here, I'll try to do it right now.
Well,
He doesn't have
so
flash, he's a dead man.
I turned in a loot box. I mean, I got like three icon, three summoner shards,
Yeah.
and I got a Elise from three crap. I combined three crap
Elise.
champions. Yeah, I haven't played her yet.
Oh, the spider chick, yeah.
Yeah.
I have all the champions except for one. Thresh. He's the only one I don't have.
Oh, we just almost toasted Vel'Koz. Already got their heal.
Oh, wow, nice. Good job. I'm gonna try to cheese Olaf here. He just needs to hurry his butt up.
This Tristana is very aggressive.
That could be a stupid thing. He's a dead man.
Yeah, get first blood.
Oh, he just geometried you. You better watch out, Tristana.
Okay, I'm going.
They're low. No, we're okay. As soon as I get heal. This Vel'Koz is pretty decent using the geometry. But we're okay.
Okay.
I think the Tristana will be alright.
My box caught him again.
Hey, if you come bottom, you get kills.
Okay. I'll see what I can do.
Yeah, hang on. Yeah, Vel'Koz is going to camp out in the bush now. How did he get his health back? Oh my god.
I need level 3.
Tristana's going to get killed. Yep, Tristana's about to get killed.
Mm. She needs to get out of there. I'm not going to gank quite yet. I need level 3.
Alright. They're low on mana.
Here I come.
Hang on. Alright. You ready?
Yeah, I'm coming in.
There we go. Oh no, don't get greedy. Oh, he's low.
He has no mana.
No mana, right.
Do I hear a teleport?
No.
Just my imagination.
That would be really stupid if they did.
Yeah, I mean, they might get a kill, but they'd die.
Vel'Koz is in the bush.
It's fine, I'm backing. I'm too low to even jungle right now.
Oh no. Alright. We need to back off.
I'm not there.
Tristana needs to back off. The joke's on you. Tristana needs to back off. Oh, okay. She's good. She's got her little rocket jump thing.
Yeah.
Little hopper. Little hopper doodle.
That's always handy.
Yeah.
I can come back in, too.
Well, I want her back real quick. Okay, you might want to go cover bot for a second. We're both backing. I really shouldn't be backing. I don't have enough to buy my... what I need to buy. Just to... alright, I'll buy that. Buy that. I usually don't back until I have enough to buy the Sightstone, but...
Okay.
We'll be able to get them again. They're pretty overconfident.
For some reason.
Well, because it's Vel'Koz. Vel'Koz is such a cheap ass.
He got a buff recently.
Yeah, he can do a lot of damage. And if they played right, he almost never runs out of mana. This guy must not know what he's doing. I've seen Vel'Kozes who just like freaking just sit there and seems like they just spam abilities and never run out of mana. So Vel'Koz is probably camping out, and Vel'Koz is in the river, waiting for us to pursue Twitch. No, here comes Vel'Koz mid. Vel'Koz is mid.
He's mid,
Well, coming. We're gonna make bot pay. Yeah, let Vel'Koz keep going mid. That wasn't very smart.
I'm gonna make a prediction here. Come on, Olaf. There he comes.
Alright, here comes Vel'Koz.
Oh my god, I was stunned. Boots. I was trying to get a perfect score.
Well.
Too bad.
Got a little. Did you get a little too overconfident there, maybe?
Yeah. What it is Syndra, like, I've never played it before, so I'm not 100% familiar with all of her abilities. Yeah. I mean, I've killed her a lot. I've just never played her.
It's when people play those champions that are like nobody ever sees, and so you're not really used to playing against them. Like when people used to play Cassiopeia, nobody ever played Cass. So you don't know how to play against Cass because nobody ever played Cass. So you're just like, everybody's like, what the hell?
Yeah, what I was like
what
that.
What the fuck was that?
Yeah.
Oh, that's her cue.
Sion used to be like that before he got reworked. No, I'm not going to gank
here.
Oh,
I got my ult now, so...
Ooh. Okay.
See, this Vel'Koz is like one of those blitzes. Just sits in the. All he does is try to do his little geometry shot and catch you on a.
The
you know
camping. Yeah, the camping.
He tries to just camp and try to. Oh,
uh-oh.
Look. Here's
uh-oh, watch out.
Olaf's bot. Yeah, that's not a problem.
Uh-oh.
We're good. They can't hurt us.
Man. There's a freaking pink ward here.
We might die here. We're gonna die.
I'm coming.
Yeah, it was 3 bot, I mean. You could probably wipe the floor with them. Oh yeah, you get 3 kill. You get triple kill. Get Vel'Koz first.
Smite. Kill.
Go get him. Oh, no. Oh, really?
You're worded, bitch.
You could have had 2, man. What the hell?
Well, they split up, so... My Q was on cooldown.
Oh, I got you.
He's still in this jungle, I think.
He might be.
I don't care.
Oh, fuck. I forgot to buy. I was too busy watching you.
I'm gonna get OP either way.
But
it looks like this box appeared there that I didn't put down. What the heck was that? Oh, the little plant popper that makes you fly, you know?
Yeah.
I had a box there, and when I hit it, the box flew with me. I didn't know that it did that.
All right, hey, I'm coming with you.
Okay.
Oh, they're retreating. Sorry, I didn't see you.
I'm good.
Dude, I put the ward in the wrong place. I meant to put it in the bush.
It's fine. Probably need a back soon. I'm coming.
Well, he can't hurt me.
You can probably bait him. Oh, bait him by getting that pink.
That's what I'm trying to do.
Oh. Do you have ult? Oh, maybe it's dangerous to go in.
No, he's got no mana now.
Uh-oh, made a boo-boo.
Oh yeah, I'm dead. Nope.
I got you, man.
That was called baiting.
That was a bait.
That was a very good bait.
I think I can kill his Vel'Koz. He seems to be not very intelligent.
Yeah, I didn't think so myself.
His score is okay. Oh, he's probably getting Tristana.
Yeah, he got. I mean, they're ulting. He actually took. Yeah. I mean, his ult pretty much did the work when earlier.
He does have a very strong ult.
We just gotta make sure we take objectives and don't get complacent with a high score. We can't get stupid. We gotta push objectives when we can.
This Anivia is walking on ice.
Next time we kill them, we need to definitely push the tower. And Tristan's doing good. I'm gonna take out this tank here. Oh, wait, behind you.
Oh dear. That guy's scary.
Wasn't that sweet? These guys are going, what the fuck?
Yeah, I see a surrender. Surrenders are rare on ranked.
We got first turret gold.
It's only 14 minutes in. Oh. This Anivia is doing pretty good.
Anivia's a good strong champion if they play it right.
Yeah. Although one of the squishiest.
Yeah, very squishy, but very good.
But she's got that egg, though.
Yeah, buddy. Why did I have that? Who destroyed our turret? Mid? Yeah. I'm just gonna start running around with you.
Well, jungle does have its ups and downs.
Yeah, I mean, if you have a good game. Problem is, like, there's some champions that are not very good late game that have great early games.
Yeah. See.
Much mid.
Okay. I'm just gonna see if I can cheese this
No, there's four mid.
Vladimir.
Right now. There's four mid.
Okay.
Wow, they're like watch out, Tristana. That's not the good place to be.
I'm thinking I'm gonna go.
Come on, we need your mid.
I'm coming.
That's called my ult, bitch. I love it. Don't get caught, you stupid freaking Tristana. Get the hell out of there. Well, Vel'Koz used their ult already. You could probably kill him.
Oh, he went off into the jungle. There he goes. Yeah. He saw me. Must have been warded.
Yeah. Yeah, they have a ward right up in here somewhere. Right here.
No, I mean, he saw me when I walked around there.
Might be a ward up in there somewhere.
There must be.
But did you see that clutch ult and the save on Tristana?
No.
Vel'Koz ulted and I ulted, and Tristana got down to like 5% health, but then my ult kicked in because it's got a delay.
Yeah. Oh,
My
yeah,
ult
it's like
kicked in.
a 2 second delay or something.
Yeah, but it kicked in just in time when she got down to
Nice.
like 5% health. Oh, they're mid.
Sure, go ahead. Take it. He's dead. Nothing more humiliating than dying while you're invisible.
All right. Oh.
The party's coming.
We're dead. I'm dead.
I want to kill that Anivia so bad.
They know you're there.
Yeah, I know. He still knew I was there. All right.
All right, let's push mid.
Oh, he's
Mundo's
still
pushing
fighting.
bottom.
Is
Yeah,
he gonna get him?
Mundo's
Is he gonna
chasing.
get him? Is he gonna get
Yeah,
him?
he's gonna get him.
It's Mundo. Mundo doesn't know what a tower is.
Yeah, it's just like whatever. Oh, is something hitting me?
Tower? What is this thing you speak of?
What is this tower you speak of, eh?
Wow, they don't have a tower on us yet.
No. We put some, throw some little ward loving down up in here. How about somebody else put down some wards? I see five wards. Oh, they're all coming. Look, they're all right there.
I ward with my trinket and my
No,
boxes.
no, not you. I'm talking about. All right, they're all mid. They're all right there.
Okay. What are we looking to do?
We're looking to kill them.
Oh, okay.
I ain't worried about you, frickin'. Did we get any of them? We didn't focus very well.
Yeah, we're very spread out there. In fact, I need a back. I only have one complete item. This isn't even my final form. Let me go for
Yeah, we
this.
don't need to say, we don't we need we don't need to siege that tower in mid. We just need to back up. Oh. Vel'Koz about to take a tower.
I'm on my way.
Really? Really? Did he just do that?
Yeah. I let you have it. Thanks.
I didn't really mean to take it. I don't know.
I meant to give it to you.
Well, thank you.
You are welcome, Dax. Even Tarek deserves a kill.
Every now and then. I usually actually on the old Taric, I used to get a lot of kills.
Oh yeah, I know people that go top Taric and they'd ruin. They would ruin them.
People don't expect Taric to do damage.
Yeah, it's one of those things you win because they weren't expecting it.
Because they right, because
You're
they have no clue
yeah.
how to play against it.
Okay, I'm just gonna push a bit. I don't see anything I can do.
Right
this
here.
Dragon.
Right here, a dragon.
Okay, I'm coming.
Vel'Koz is here now.
You guys should probably wait till I get there.
Well, that didn't work so well.
Mm-mm.
So much for my superior rating. Hey, go mid. I need you. Or not.
Yeah, I can't go over there. Oh. I love those jungle poppers.
Yeah. I'm coming to help. I have ult. Behind
oh
you, behind.
God. They're all in there. That was scary.
Dude, come back this way, you stupid Mundo. Once again,
got him.
Taric ult saves all.
Whoa!
And he got you. Yeah, that
what
ball's
the
to the
heck?
Face is some serious shit.
651 damage.
That ball's to the face, man.
She did that as I was doing my last auto.
Yeah. So nobody is even looking at the goddamn map and wants to go to. Sorry. Wants to go down here and clear. I hate
looks,
that.
Looks like Anivia did.
Well, yeah, but after I did, I mean.
Yeah.
See, this is the part where we're starting to not make good decisions.
It's okay. Just gotta have fun.
Oh yeah, it just yeah, I'm having fun.
This Anivia, I'm liking this Anivia. I need revenge on this Syndra now. Or not.
He was talking to me.
I know. I was grinning looking at it. No, I thought he was talking to Anivia.
Yeah, probably. I don't know.
Alright. Keep going, Mundo. I'm a coming. Whoa.
Well, I was trying to get up in that, but y'all
sorry,
were just too
sorry.
Fast.
I was dying too fast.
No. Hey, I'm not going to argue. I just want to win the game.
I need to heal up.
We should push mid.
Yeah. Mundo backs for some reason, so I'm going to push top a little bit.
Mundo teleported bot. I'm here. Go.
No, I can't engage her. She can one shot me.
You. I have ult.
Okay, let's wait till
no,
my
no,
Q is
no,
back
no,
up.
No. Alright. They just put down a.
I can hop over. Oh, now they know I'm here.
Yeah, that's alright.
I'm just gonna keep pushing.
They went mid anyway. They're all mid now. Anivia needs help. No, Anivia's dead.
Overextending much.
Just a tad. They're gonna come top. So be careful if they're coming.
Alright, let them come.
Come to me.
I put little boxes on all the entrances, so I'll know ahead of time if they come. I'm gonna go for mid tower now.
Yep, I'm right here with you.
I can ult it. Actually, no. Minion's right here.
Don't need to, I'm here.
Oh yeah, my clone takes double damage from turrets now, huh? Ouch. I'm not there.
Oh, we're good. Next.
Okay.
Up behind us.
I'm going bot lane.
We need help mid.
Okay, I'm coming. I'm gonna try to focus Syndra here.
No, we're good.
Alright.
Alright, well, I didn't know if we were gonna get away, but we did. They're gonna go to dragon. Yep. Pinch him.
No, there's three of them, man.
Pinch him, right. That's what I'm saying, we got him. There's only three of them. Syndra, there's five of us.
Good, it's your dragon now. I got Olaf.
I'm like seriously almost dead.
Twitch can appear at any moment.
Yeah. Well, I'm backing.
Yeah. With a tail between your legs.
Hey. No, I'm backing proud.
Backing proud. Good. Chin held high.
That's right. I did my shit.
If I die, I die with honor.
Hey. You know there why? Because gems are outrageous. Truly. I'm
truly.
That.
Truly. Outrage, yeah.
They don't do that anymore.
Yeah, the one thing, Taric used to be like a meme, like an ego meme, but then they made it an actual thing. So right. I don't like it.
Stupid. But I still love playing him.
Yeah.
Because I love the fact that, did you see that Vel'Koz ulted and me and Olaf just stood there?
Ooh.
Oh, yeah. Come on, ult it. Never mind. Just on me. Y'all weren't close enough.
Ah! I was trying to kill her. That's alright. Anivia deserves that kill. My clone is slacking. What just happened? He's got one shot. Wow, this Mundo destroys Olaf. Oh my god.
Oh wow. Okay, so yeah, we got a little,
carried away.
Yeah. But they all ulted on us.
Worth it for them.
Okay, well, worth it probably just... Wow, this Syndra's getting pretty beefy. We need to hurry up and win this game. Watch out, Syndra and Vel'Koz mid. And the cinder's getting pretty good, so.
Okay.
Okay, cinder's going top, so you're good. You got Vel'Koz.
Yeah, it's here.
Cinder's just probably. Vel'Koz probably saw you and took off into the jungle. I'm looking. I'm getting ready to spawn. I'm looking what jungle camps are available, and then I remember I'm not jungle.
Yeah, I do that. I jungle so much. When I'm not jungle, I end up like gravitating towards jungle.
Right.
Where's a little twitchy twitch?
I don't know. I'm gonna go bait her. What? Oh, never mind.
I'm invisible.
Yeah, I'm gonna go bait. I'm gonna go bait her. Well, I was gonna go bait her.
Well, it doesn't last that long.
Well, you could have run into the bush.
Oh, that's true. I think he'd be backed either way.
Yeah. Grab that.
Do you see this graphics glitch right there?
Yeah, I do. I do. I don't know what that is. That's weird.
That's from one of the pink wards. Or whatever you call them now.
Somebody was just right there.
That was Vel'Koz.
Yeah. Off.
Oh, there's a ward in this bush. Okay.
Yeah, there right there. Yeah, we do damage. Surprised they didn't surrender, but that's good. They might now. We can end right now.
Yeah, also I made the mistake. They're focusing Mundo in that fight.
Yeah, that was really
it's
not
smart. It's GG. We're ending it right now.
Yeah. Yeah, they can't do anything.
There we go.
Yeah, but
and
I didn't
that is that. A GG.
I think I got my ass.
We'll see. We'll see.